So how do we access this tumor without injuring the adjacent healthy brain? We have to make sure that the patient continuously training the function and sometimes even relearn these things which might have been lost during surgery. It is very rewarding if you go back to the patient and you see that everything which has been discussed has been achieved and the patient regains hope for his future life, and we were able to deliver all the excellent care we were talking about.